Riker 3, no kill, no kill, but a good move.
Now someone's on.
013, 10 miles. You know, that people have got to realize it's a little more entertainment. It's more gut-level rock and roll, which is something that's been missing from music for quite a while, is something with some guts.
Bill Reeves has been chronicling the punk scene for 3 years. His company in San Francisco is called Target Video.
Well, video has worked out to be the ultimate medium for new wave because of the fact that it's a very fast, instantly documents an event, and also we can distribute this information very rapidly. And it probably does the most accurate and the best job possible for communicating this whole movement. The punk community consists of poets, writers, people involved with creative design, people involved with art, graphics, writing music. It consists of all levels, but it's a very strong stimulus. It's a very creative movement. And as a result, it inspires these people to be creative with their lifestyle, to challenge boredom and try to find their individuality. It's an interaction between performers and audience.
This is Target Video.
Shelter space for every man, woman, and child. And this goal can be reached.
We got the news on.
rock, you make me weak. And I'm on my back, but I'm beginning to think. You ain't shake, you ain't shake. I'm becoming a dick, oh, love me. Yeah. I never want to be like him.
Let's face it, I'm a pretty good target, right, for people's personal bickerings and hate, or ridiculous egos, or whatever. I'm used to it.
Do you make yourself a target?
Why do you think you're such a good target?
This is Target Video.
Sex and drugs and rock and
roll. Hello, I'm Joe. He's all my...
Here and I'm here to tell you, you're watching Target Video.
Hurt me.
it looks like we're here to entertain you.
At least the last 3 weeks, you know. I really haven't known, and I sure don't know now, you know. Maybe you should just come by to my place tomorrow, you know, have a martini with me or something like that, and we'll talk about it, okay?
It's pretty risky show tonight. There's going to be a go-kart driving through a wall of fire, and the guy's arm is going to explode, the guy driving the go-kart, and then there's going to be some rockets, like one rocket's going to shoot off this guy's back and shoot into another guy's leg. Better than TV.
Fight with your fist and the beat of God. Fight about a sign in the parking lot. Fight for your rights if you try your own thing. Fight for your rights if you're shooting. Fight in the streets throughout the state.
Mark Pauline is fascinated with violence, death, and destruction, and it comes through in his inventions, a menagerie of moving metal that comes alive in an explosive mechanical melodrama.
We're trying to sort of shock and confuse people into thinking.
Yeah. Hills, Century City, everything nice and pretty. All the people look the same. Don't they know they're so damn lame? There she goes.
Steel, he's asking for the blood. That's the blood of Reagan. He rushed out with blood. Rolling down the side.